We were down in Moab playing a private show and hanging out with friends, and I was up until like 5 or 6 on Thursday, and Dwayne took one of these. And then we had to get up like super early and go golfing, and then it got kind of hazy after that. We were on a boat. I remember being on a boat. Then I laid down at, what, 8:30? And I didn't wake up until 6. That's big drinking for me. If I'm going out at 8 o'clock, I'm FOMO all the way. It's like, I feel like something amazing is going to happen and I got to be the last one awake. Just be like, oh, wait, oh, somebody do something cool? Shit! But I woke up. I knew I was in trouble. Just knew it. So I'm taking it a little bit easier tonight. As long as I'm below the 10 drink mark, I'm good. So, right? But I hope you guys get drunk as hell and make asses of yourselves so in the morning when you wake up, these three words will explain it. Which swim why my back's so sweaty. I know, it's gross. I'm gonna be driving home naked tonight. That's all that's happening. Yeah! On some leather seats, baby. What? Enjoy the rest of the holiday season. Royal Bliss is back home for the next couple of months, pretty much. So we'll be around, we'll be partying here at the Royal, we'll be partying all over town. Thank you guys for letting us do what we do for a living. Without you, we're nothing. Thanks for letting me be a jackass and speak my mind freely. I am what I am, and that's all that I am. And when I wake in the morning tomorrow and roll over on the couch that I'll probably be sleeping on, I'll be like, damn, babe, I'm so sorry. She's like, what happened, uncle? I was drunk. And I was lying. I was invincible. And I was proud. I was drunk. And I was loud. I was invincible until 8:30. And I was proud. After 10,000 beers in 28 years, finally figured it out. But it's about time, shit, I settle my down. Yeah.
just to settle on down. Just to settle on down, plenty of time to settle on down. There's plenty of time, my friends, just to settle on.